row. You're going to begin on the ground, having your hands right below your shoulders. You're going to want to come up into a high plank position. Now we can make this easier or harder by adjusting our feet. The wider our feet are, you're going to have a little bit more support, and then closer you'll have less support. So from here, my goal is to maintain a nice flat back. So I'm going to exhale, row here up to my side, inhale down. Exhale, up to my side, inhale down. Again, making sure that I'm not twisting my body. Now we can modify this in a couple of ways. One, you can come for your knees and do this, but preferably what we like is to hold the high plank position just like this. You can work up to it by just doing a body block.